I was just looking for this girl that I love, and she loves you.
Oh god, no, I did that with two fans one time. It got super awkward.
No, that's not what I meant. Sorry, I didn't understand. That'd be awesome. But no, I just mean, this has got to be some kind of Christmas miracle, because she talks about you and your song a lot, and I love this girl. Like, I'm starting to realize tonight, she's the love of my life, and I wanted tonight to be sort of a special night for me and her, and now you're here.
You want to propose tonight? Oh my god, that is so romantic. That is the sweetest thing I've ever heard.
I mean, I was just thinking you could, like, dedicate a song to her.
What? You gotta propose. Come on, it's Christmas. It's like, go big or go fucking home. I mean, you love this girl. You say you love her, right?
Yeah, but I don't know if that's, you know, it's nice, right? It's
fine. Oh god, are you one of those guys that are always making up excuses? I fucking hate those kind of guys.
No, Miley Cyrus, I'm not.
Alright, then don't be a pussy. You gotta propose to her. There's all this magic in the air. People want to fall in love.
Okay, then I will. This is a sign if I've ever seen a sign.
It's gonna be fucking awesome.
It's gonna be fucking awesome. I'm gonna propose.
Yeah, you're gonna propose, and I'm gonna help you out.
We're gonna propose.
Yeah,
oh, my God, we're gonna propose. Okay, Miley Cyrus, this is the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me.
Okay, you gotta stop calling me Miley Cyrus.
What should I call you?
Hannah. Okay, let's go. Let's do this thing.